Shelby Center, patient tonight, number 10, Jeremiah Davis, Troy Lyons, 23, Shad New Hugwell. Matthew Sunday. Offensive foul, Troy number 2, Matthew Donald Soto, his first foul, the team's first. Matthew Sunday. Foul time for patient number 3, Dino Robinson, his first team first. Matthew Sunday.
Get him up! Get him up! Get him up!
Radar Robinson. Fouls on page number 12, Bonnie Holden, his first and team second. Foul charge on charge number 2, that's here, Dalvin Soto, second foul, the team is set.
Thank you.
Foul charge to charge number 22, Kenyon Oreo. His second foul, the two. Shooting two shots for Schenectady, number 32, Christian Lopez. Now we're going to turn the ball to Peterson, and number 15, Chandler Cumming. And the game for the Knights is number 0, Moses. Also on the floor, number 24, Michael Rivera. Foul charge on charge number 12, Chase Peterson, his first.
Oh!
12 yards older is that foul. Court. Number 12, Devon Holder, is good at foul. That's a 15 foul. Shooting two for Troy. Number one, Josh Rodriguez. Back on the floor for Schenectady, number three, Gino Robinson. For Troy, high number 23, Schenectady, 4-1.
Utah! Utah! Utah!
Jeremiah Davis.
Yeah.
Tayshawn Tiger. the end of the second quarter.
Thank you. Oh,
Thank you. Foul tag choice number one, Josh Rodriguez, his first foul, team's third. Basket count, shooting one shot. For Schenectady, number 24, Michael Rivero.
Go! Thank you. Yeah.
Jeremiah Blue. Now they go for charge of five, and they're all the way. Gentlemen, one horse, 2 out, 7 3. The tension is connected high, 46.